So my name is Emily Koster, and I'm a research assistant in Sandra McLellan's lab at the School of Freshwater Sciences. I've always known that I wanted to do something involving water. I grew up in Milwaukee, playing in the beaches, and I also grew up with the Wisconsin experience of going up north and playing in those Northwoods lakes. It's been something that's just been a fun part of my life and an important part of my life, so I knew I wanted to keep being involved with the water and doing something to like enhance our understanding of it and also protect it. After a rain event, we know that pollution from runoff and stormwater flies into the river. And then when it goes from the river into the Lake Michigan, you can see a sort of plume of pollutants in the harbor. And that's because of sediment. So one of the questions we had was, when you see this sediment plume, is there also a bacteria risk? So we started this plume study to try and figure out what exactly is in the water when you see that plume.